If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Moore's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Onside. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And another missed shot.
My mom always told me I was going to have nights like this.
Gives it on a cross from the point. San Jose's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Couldn't get through. Pass attempt to Horvat. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Poke checked away by Wall. San Jose is in possession through the neutral zone. Takes it right back. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that one was. That's probably no surprise. The gloves will drop.
This fight all started because of the hit right before.
Is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc. Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
San Jose's power play has been effective, and it gets another opportunity right here.
Vancouver penalty to number 5, Angel. A 5-minute major for checking from behind. A game misconduct. And a 5-minute major for fighting. San Jose penalty to number 86, Kevin Miller. A 5-minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties, 3 minutes.
Can he send it out? And there it is. The game is over. And so the end of a very close game. The stats can be deceptive. The shots on goal were really lopsided, but the score was tight.
Sometimes you're going to have games like this where you get a lot of pucks to the net and they don't go in, but you win the game.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Third period underway, tie score.
Puck is thrown to Strome, looking to Maroon.
Onside.
Got it right back.
Just missed the net with that one.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit.
Got his stick on it.
Vancouver's in their own end and controlling the play.
Edmonton's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player. Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Edmonton's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend.
Has it in his own end. Hanging on to it through center.
Shutout positioning by Larson. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Blocked away. Picked up in the attacking zone. Wrist one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Directing that one to Andrew.
That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Corralled by Larson. The Oilers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Moving it to Andrew. Gets across, looks over his options. His cage is rattling.
Right in the mask. Next one should be right along the ice.
Fired away and back down. Solid, clean win. Trying to go to Andrew. Gets in, looks over his options here. Tuck that right away.
Pass goes up the wing to Lucic.
And they are in. Propelled to Subban. Pass cut.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Vancouver's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. Just a little under 9 minutes left to go here in the third. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Slid to Nugent Hopkins. Good solid defensive play there. He throws it there. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Passing one off now to Andrew. Good standing poke check by Lucic. Now it's directed to Nugent Hopkins. Fires off the mark.
You can't miss by a much smaller mark.
Wonderful stop.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gains the zone. Right into the slot. He's got it. Can he send it out? He blocks it down and keeps it alive. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happening.
Pad save. Ooh, hard one there.
Lots of good things ahead, including a string of home games. Plenty of home cooking. Probably not from the referees, though.
Good reach there.
cut through the neutral zone, and he steps across the line. And off target with that one.
That's as hard as a shot I've seen in a long time. That just missed the net.
Pitching this one to Nugent Hopkins. Gains the zone. Shoots. Save. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Puck is grabbed by Andrew. Edmonton's recoiling back in their own end. Gets that one on across. Lets it go. Great save, point blank.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Canucks kill off a hugely important penalty.
I'm not so sure that's the best seat in the house with Fox.
Save! The horn signals the end of this game. Vancouver's coaching staff will have smiles on the bus tonight.
It was all about the effort in all the small areas.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. This has been one tremendous contest, but there's been no scoring yet. And a long pass up the wing to Niederreiter. He's in on an onside play. He throws it there. Didn't miss by much. Let's it go. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Pressure now. Snapping a pass to Andrew. Moving it to Horvat. Loose puck knocked away by Brodin. Oh, what a mean, mean hit that was. And so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
You knew it was going to come to this pretty quickly as the two teams play. It's always physical, and the temperature gets raised almost immediately. Both of these guys run into each other. They look at each other for a second, and down go the gloves.
Whoa, and it's over with one big punch. How did you score that one?
Dead even, Doc. Those are the type of fights that you really enjoy.
Just a hair over 4 minutes played here in the third. Both teams are still looking for their first strike.
Number 25, Jonas Brodin.
Attempt to Shannon. Passing one off now to Grabner.
It's dumped in. Snatched up by Andrew. Oh, he made him stumble. Pitching this one to Berchi. Knife down out of the air. And snapped up by Shen. Puck is thrown to Grabner. Thrown in. Smart recovery by Wierkocz.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anyway. Trying to go to Berchi. The Canucks look to make a difference up the wing. Skill play by Berchi. Fires a shot. They can't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Buffalo's the next visitor to come through on this very long home stand that the fans are enjoying. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Minnesota's in possession now as they move up the wing. Vancouver's moving the puck in their own end. Right near the line, can he keep it going? And they've got it again. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Loose puck taken by Zucker. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. And he's held up. A shot. Great stick there. Nicely received at the point. Drilled. Snapped out of the air. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
They needed that save, but more importantly, the whistle to stop play.
And it is appropriate that on Thanksgiving, this game was not a turkey.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Puck is thrown to O'Reilly. Hard work here. And at an angle to Moore. sends to the point. Whoa, what a play! Gains the zone. On to O'Reilly. The Canucks in possession as they travel through center ice. Big drive, a terrific scoring chance denied. And the pickup. The Canucks carrying it on in neutral ice. Drill, blockered away. Directed on. Oh, what a stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Takes that pass. Muscled long to Spurgeon. Terrific left save, but it's loose. A great wrist shot. Gathered up by Oposo. Passes it back to the point. Sends it across the blue line. Waits with it. Oh, and a big save grab of the glove. Pinpoint pass up that right wing. Simple play, made well, strong defense. The Sabres up the wing, lug the puck.
Through the corner now.
He's got that point pass. Propelled to Matthias. Denied by the defense, puck loose. Shut him right up. The puck now possessed by Matthias. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
It is the time of year that you look forward to. A long string of home games. No travel for a while. The home jerseys for a good long stretch. Got possession. The Canucks lug that along up the wing. Chip the Horvath tries to get it on net. Puck corralled by Bogosian. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Trying to go to Boucher. And icing will be called on this play.
Eichel's been able to produce on such a consistent basis over the past few games. His streak continues as he has been in the middle offensively of everything that they do.
A little over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. Buffalo's lead is 2-3-1. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Let's it go. The Canucks in their own end in possession as they travel. Shoots. Passing one off now to O'Reilly. Into the end of attack. One-timer. Score! A power play goal. Buffalo's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. The Sabres have emerged with a victory. Something rare for them lately, but maybe they can build on this. If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. New York's in their own end and in possession.
To the point it comes. Got his glove on that one. That wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Pressed to the glass. Strong play, good reach. Two guys together with force, big force. He scores! Two straight goals. Vancouver's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. The Rangers got that faceoff win, now what? A shot, terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
2:22.
The Canucks with a clean win on the draw. Not a hard hit, but effective. Propelled the Hayes.
They score! And they've tied the game up.
Just over 7 minutes of sweat and anger here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. They battle on up the wing. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
The Canucks do an excellent job limiting their opponent's shots on net. One of the main reasons is how many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
Terrific hand-eye. Puck is thrown to Andrew. He gains the zone. Save! Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Vancouver's got another win. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good face-off win. Shoots it on. Off his mask. What a save! Guards the point well, doesn't he? Shoots. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. That shot came from right in front. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Lightning in that glove. Geared to Kreider. Shot on goal. Ooh, stick save. And there's another. Great save. Pressure mounting here. Snaps it to Kreider. To the point. Point to point. And that one went offside.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happening.
Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Good standing poke check. The Rangers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Into the attacking end.
Puts one on. Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
Vancouver's minor is for charging.
Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 33 seconds.
Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here, this time. Couldn't get through there. Trying to go to Gagne. Directing that one to Andrew. Fires. Good save there. Slides it to the point. Wants the shelter of the corner here. On the outside, a shot. They score!